Brought to you by 1AAuto.com, your source for quality replacement parts and the best service on the internet.
Hi, I'm Mike from 1AAuto. Thanks for tuning in. I'm here with my brother Rick and my father Merle, and we want to wish you Merry Christmas,
Happy Holidays,
Happy New Year
from all of us at 1AAuto and the Green family. Thanks, and stay tuned for another how-to video.
In this video, we're going to show you how to loosen the rear wheel as well as attach a doll seat to this 2014 pretty pink bike, equipped with two pedals and training wheels, and it's the same part and similar process on this bike. And the items you'll need for this is a wide variety of tools and family members to offer advice. As you can see, the wheel spins, but we want it to spin a little more freely, so we're going to loosen up this bracket. Make sure you have as many family members ready as possible to offer random advice, and then use a wrench and screwdriver to remove the bracket. Remove the training wheel on one side and have two family members remove the other one. This will make them feel accomplished. And then just loosen up the case over the chain and then the nuts on either side of the wheel. As you can see, it spins, maybe more freely, maybe not. That's okay. Now tighten it back up. And make sure you ask your family members what they would do next.
Why can't you put it in the upper hole?
Put it in the upper hole and then we can move that further down.
That's what I would do.
Have a family member secure the bike while you replace the training wheels. And then make sure the bike is upright, and then tighten them up the rest of the way. Now we're just going to fill the tires of this bike with air, and it's a good idea to let a family member do this so they feel that they've helped. And now we're going to install a doll seat on this bike, and you want to make sure that you loosen it up, remove any packing or anything, and then line the bracket up perfectly and tighten it back up. And you want to make sure it's lined up perfectly, otherwise your kid will hate this gift. Now remove these two Phillips screws. Take the seat and fit it down into place. And then replace those two Phillips screws. And as you can see, the bike looks a lot better.
We hope this video helps you out. Brought to you by 1AAuto.com, your source for quality replacement parts and the best service on the internet. Please feel free to call us toll-free, 888-844-3393. We're the company that's here for you on the internet and in person.